I take my inspiration from her. He is the first U.S. fighter
who's going to have to come through some different adversities during this fight.
Story, feel good story.
It's showtime! Artur Szpilka! Deontay Wilder!
All right, you men, receive my instructions. Obey my command. Let's go, man. Let's go.
Who won this kid out before? All right, that's why he's here. Hoping to fight the winner sometime in 2016. Men. Trying to follow up with the fists. And you dart in and take some shots. Launches the left hand there. Right after that description. Bend to the right.
Upwards 15-20-1.
Wilder. And he's swinging loud.
Yeah, and then gets hurt a little bit.
His right hand goes down to the side. So Szpilka can come to his left and put a left hand. He might have success.
And Szpilka getting some love from the crowd. Artur, about 2 minutes and 30 seconds out, he was here to fight.
Right. But a punch like that from Wilder, the neutral shots, they're not going to work.
Fight!
Very precise here.
The Polish national anthem.
Worldwide and international telecast and where events come from.
And he has
Wilder. Able to plant himself.
To stop Szpilka.
And the right hand there. A good shot. Szpilka moving to his left.
And he's landing shots that Wilder have to counter. So if you're Wilder, you want to have to counter punch him. You
know, this is one fight that really does translate it to a game. Szpilka getting braver. Crowd getting vocal. Weaving and darting at Wilder from different
angles. Land a big shot.
A couple of body shots that would throw Szpilka would change that for him.
Szpilka to work the body. Just do a nice left hand.
Wilder blocked that, but he get fired the left hand. Wilder saw it coming and caught that opportunity. Catch it and then count. But Szpilka baiting.
Wilder's fighting his fight. He dropped the straight right hand.
Well, Wilder serves notice on continues to buzz around mosquito-like.
Diamond!
2-3. You see Wilder starting from a little closer with the speed of the game.
With his attention, he popped it right up the top.
Try to get it there. Wilder getting it had earlier, as you're saying. And he gets nailed, and Wilder gets closer to him. So he can drive Wilder full confidence. Big shot.
Right hand coming.
I heard him.
The first round.
Okay? Now throw, okay?
And you can see here, Wilder straight punches his head. Straight jab freezes him. Quick right hand right behind him. He's still going to it.
And there's another one.
And the straight by hand is there. The Wilder just played.
And when you see the shots he's getting hit with, Szpilka good land one shot. No support in the corner, but Wilder lands a right hand and seals the button.
I think Szpilka hurt Wilder. Just took something down the hill. He got right hand. Wilder to the top of the head.
Szpilka trying to down. Trying to set up the surge. Wilder has blocked him. Big right hand there,
but no left hook. He should have fought him. Fought him. That's the right hook that I thought shook Wilder up for a split second, followed up with a couple other punches. That's the arm punch that Deontay landed.
And he comes back to manage the right hand and just missed another one. Wilder does get that one home.
And Spilka doing the right thing in terms of moving his head. When he gets inside, he just has to throw more punch on him. Stay there and work so that he backs up.
You see some flashes of it.
Spilka is wide open. Deontay throws a jab. He throws a looping right hand.
I got an accommodation, champ. Keep backing him up, okay? Let's go.
For the fifth round to escape and the sixth round to Wilder. Get inside. You did what you needed to do, and that's get close. You just got to take it from there.
That's a hard part of this game, Spilka. You have to make even some unnatural moves to get inside. And then where are you positioned when you do it? Wilder. That Spilka comes close. Nails him with the right hand, but Spilka...
So the opportunity is there for Wilder.
Although he just reached to get inside. It's a job. Just, and Wilder just missed with that uppercut. He got the right hand home.
And Spilka's forcing the fight.
He's trying to back Wilder up. Into it.
The action in the last round. Deontay moving forward. Straight punches. He has no problem in 6-7 Wilder. And Wilder countered effectively with the right hand. Later on in the round, Spilka's pushing Wilder.
Big knockout record going. Darts back. Sets himself. First round, one shot there. Two for him when he gets in. You never know what angle he's
for. Either the straight right hand or the right up the Wilder's backing up.
And he nails him. And he gets Wilder, but Jeffrey says, no matter what he does, had some fireworks in it.
Five! Wilder landed a nice punch. Tried to follow up.
Aim at his nose. Keep it stiff, man. And bring the hook back behind it. Let's go. Okay? Let's go to work.
Your surgery for the New York Golden Gloves champion. Punches him, right?
And it's funny because of that.
Still good trying.
There you go. The quarter coming in. He's out front. Referee just needs air time because he's sitting there counting. What are you counting for? That's what I mean. Don't back up.
And this time, the adjustment was made by Wilder. And he's got to get close to him. He has to walk that tightrope. If you get 1 second, there's the agony, and it becomes the ecstasy, and it becomes
Wilder has that punching power.
And this is something that has been lacking in the heading in.
But Spilka came in, he caught it, he punched down. He tried
head
the better
movement
angle.
One, head movement two. Now Spilka was doing that movement.
Fell. Watch his head. Watch the point of the chin. And Deontay didn't get his full body into that punch.
The big shot comes.
Well, the reason why they react and said shot come faster.
What an effort he gave.
Ladies and gentlemen, Deontay Wilder.
Obviously for him.